What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Fair warning. I got an hour and a half of sleep last night. I am going to be loopy as shit.
Please select your character.
Gonna be zany. Did I beat this with Hazuma? Shit, I didn't. And we're starting with Hazuma.
Hazuma.
I'm gonna beat this shit with Hazuma. I'm gonna do it. I won't beat this shit with Hazuma, because like I said, I got an hour of sleep. So basically the plan now is, I am going to beat this boss and learn at least a tiny eensy-beensy bit about every character in the cast in the meantime with every character. I am going to beat this thing with every character in the game, including Bullet and Amane, those useless fucking bitches.
Action.
Oh shit. Ow. Ow. Darn, I thought I recovered. I don't know why, though. What? I don't know how this character works! Shit. Ah! I was trying to like time it. Nice command grab, mate. That would certainly work out. How the hell did I just get a back dash? Fuck it! His overdrive is useless to me anyway. At least I think it, because I'm fairly certain he can't steal health. I'm not fairly certain, I'm absolutely positive this dude can't steal health. Fuck, that didn't even hit, damn it. I was hoping, because like I said, I've seen this dude very rarely, but I have seen it. Ah! Ah! Right in the... God, that thing's hitbox is so stupid. This is just, this sequence, oh my god. I gotta do it. Fuck. Fuck. I tried to Jayako for. I mean, like, there's no way that shit would work. But I just tried to Jayako, see what the fuck would happen. Alright, that's a continuous bolt. Alright, so fuck Hazuma. Like, that's such a strange thing to contemplate. That Hazuma, this character that is known for his, like, unique form of movement, is actually kind of shit in this fight because he can't regenerate his movement getting the hits off of his chains and shit. Because they don't count as hits. It's a weird thing, obviously. I can't even remember what white is. Nothing. Shit! No, fuck you. Oops. Ah, damn it. I tried to just get a hit where I could, and that was obviously a fucking poor idea. Damn it. Honestly, I don't think that's even worth holding.
Okay.
Oh fuck. Oh, he just switched sides? Okay. I wasn't really paying attention. Oh, can I cut these? I can! Not really effective, because I go over. Oh, shit. Oh, never mind. That's what I thought it was in the first place. I wonder if he got, I mean, I don't want to fucking try it. But I wonder. Oh, that's right. It's short. You can, but I wonder if he can do that through it. Pointless waste of meter, but not like I have anything to do with it right now. No! Okay, Silver. Fuck! Fuck! Go! You motherfucker! Go! I'm so fucked here. Hi, Puffy. She's doing her customary shit. The moment I start recording, she's in here for some reason. Damn it! Damn it! All I want to do is cut it. Actually, shit, I'm an asshole right now, aren't I? That's a problem. Oh, yes! I guess I'm not in Nashville range yet, which is awesome. You motherfucker! Done. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, I thought he tanked that. Yeah, Hakumen's super easy. Hakumen, once you learn the timing on doing his, Actually, I've heard Kagura was super easy with 6C2. Let's figure that shit out. I really should learn Kagura. I mean, he just seems like a fun character. It's just, you know, charging in a BlazBlue game is weird. Man, once people learn, like, I've seen Japanese players. I've never seen an American player do it. But once once American players learn to do this shit, let me actually see if I can't do it right here. Oh, that's not gonna fucking work. Damn it. Damn it! That shit! Ow! What is 60? I don't know his actual, like, I bet he could project it. Well, nah, because that shit stays on the whole. You gotta be goddamn well fucked. That is just like the word, like, go back to character select and try this again.
Please select your character.
That would be the one downside to Kagura in this fight. His wonderful, beautiful movement. So let me try to figure out his, while he's not really doing anything effective, let me try to figure out his D moves. Ow! Seriously, how the fuck do you do? Oh, there it is. Actually, that's not really what we wanted. That's probably part of it. That's not really what we wanted either. But it's probably... Yeah, that's what we fought. Oh, I thought I could projectile invincibility through it, but that's what I wanted. Oh, fuck, it's a charge. Oh, that was awesome. I thought those projectiles must take some time to come into effect. Oh, Shit. Oops, that was four. Oh, I got some screen lag right there. Damn, I don't really know what to do with him. Nailed it. Motherfucker dash. I need to stop doing that. Oh, is that really all you should do? I mean, somebody did say just spam like 6C. Maybe they were right. I guess you were right. Fuck aerial attacks, just spam 5C and 6C and you'll win. That'll show me for trying to think. Alright, let's try. Aurelius is actually good. Well, let's just start from the corner.
Mew 12.
I just need to figure out how she works. Probably just doing like 5C, 2C, and then run into like, I don't know. She has aerial like JC moves, right? Like different ones, kind of like Jhin, like a J2C or a J6 something. And then chain into those. Let's see. Oh, these don't. Oh, that's right. Commandless doesn't tell you normals, and I was not paying attention. Damn it. Oh, but she can't. Excellent. She can't jump cancel her 2C when it's not on hit. Oops. Yeah, that really, I mean, characters that just, you know, have like, not necessarily. Damn it. That have normals that, like, they only jump cancel on hit, they don't work on this dude. Staying over it. I did not stay over it. Dude, this hitbox is goddamn stupid. Oops. I'm not doing anything! Do something! Damn it. Why jump whenever I see that? God damn it, it's such a problem for characters that just can't jump cancel their normal shit that they can jump cancel. Damn it. Now let me actually just check this shit out. It's not like I gotta use this meter for anything anytime soon. Alright, I think that's the one I want to use. That one will probably be the best. Oh, motherfuck! Go! Oh, damn it. Ow. I think I can do this. I'm pretty certain I can do this with Mew. How much time have we got? So basically, like, what I meant to say and what I forgot to say, because like I said, I'm practically passed out. Every single video now, like I said, I'm sick of Unlimited Mars. I know I'm probably not going to beat, like, the likelihood of me beating it is just very, very low because I just don't care enough to practice this game to, like, complete mastery and, like, learn and abuse everybody's AI. That just doesn't matter to me because it's completely useless in playing the game, like, for real. Oops, that was poor. Oh, so you can't get out of my instant block. It's no god, that move's hitbox is so stupid. I thought I was running straight into it again. Actually, can she jump cancel that? Let's see if she can jump cancel. I don't think she can. She can't. That move has way too much recovery to be using. Oh, that was kind of pointless, wasn't it? Doing it like that is not, however, pointless. That still did not give me very much damage, though. The problem with her is, like, her moves all have so much recovery to them. It just kind of sucks. Got the deal. Fuck! Got it. I'm like, they all have fantastic range, which is good. Damn, thought I could stay above it. But yeah, since you can't jump cancel that, that has huge recovery on it. That move has huge recovery on it. Ha! Fuck! Ain't that just a bitch? I thought it was fine. I guess I should try to cut those out. Oh damn, but all the way from. Oh, I'm kind of fucked here now anyway. I'll work on that more later. I don't want to use the same character too many times in a row. Because that'll get boring. I'll figure it out.
Relius Clover.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. I have to imagine you probably don't even need the doll here. Well, it probably can't hurt either. Forgot that didn't work. Real? That was a good one.
Makoto Nanaya.
What does it mean white today? I'm picking all the white colors.
I'm a racist.
Distracting now. The ADD's cut up. I was clearing my YouTube subscription. Motherfucker, we're not all, goddammit. Shit. Move legit. Fuck! Both those moves have like a 90% success rate on me. Wow, that one sucked. Really?
Please select your character.
Like, I'm just gonna continually have this string of bad fucking luck.
Tao
How long has it been? If it's been about 20 minutes, alright, so this will be the last one for this video. We beat it with two? Hakuma and Kagura, right? It's good enough for me. If I have two successes per video, I'll be a happy man. God damn, her ground dash is retarded. Yeah, see, like, if I knew how to use her, there would really be, like, no reason to really, like, ever land. God damn, that's a lot of recovery. You do that shit, man. I done fucked up. I done fucked up. I was trying to learn, and that was a poor time to try and learn. But yeah, with Alkaka, I can't imagine that's very difficult at all, because you can just
select
do
your character.
Like, everything she has chains into something. So you pretty much, if I'm analyzing the situation, if I'm not really analyzing what she's capable of correctly, you basically just get an endless swarm of attacks on the dude. Which should make it pretty easy if you actually know how to use the character, which I clearly don't. But yeah, just the fact that you can, you know, you can do an air chain, then you can do a D move, and redo an air chain, and I assume she'll still have like a double, I don't know if she'll have another jump or a dash after, I don't know where her drives use up in the air exactly. But if she still has jumps and dashes and shit, you can stay in the air for ages, and that probably keeps you safe. Work, nomads. Better Asriel. I don't know why that hit me. That was supposed to pop me up higher. Really? I don't know why I just did that. That was absolutely retarded. Never mind. That was the most brilliant move I made all day. Alright! Can't be expected to hit confirm I haven't slept. Son of a bitch. That hitbox made perfect sense. In some world. Wow, I didn't even get in the air. Like, the entire time I was just trying to jump. Bad idea. You mother! Fuck my execution! Oh, that was stupid of me to just shit. I might be dead. Oh fuck! I might run into those bullets. I might be fast enough. I thought I had phalanx cannon stocked. Apparently not. That's what the 6B was, and obviously both of those 6Cs were supposed to be astral. Asshole. Stupid half circles, man. Half circle back forward. Worst motion in the game. Rebel one. Action. Fuck you. What? Recovers quite fast from that. Poor combo choice. God damn, that was some fucking yummy. You know when I jump up there like a fucking idiot? Actually, that one actually looked low enough.
Oh my god, I suck.
That one looked low enough that I could have probably gotten a 6A on it. Yes, teabag. That's what I wanted to do there. I wanted to teabag. Close? I guess that was a good thing to do. Nailed it. 1 out of 4 ain't bad, right? That's how good I am on Astles right now. I'm so good at this game. Y'all wish you were as good as Nate. Y'all wish you were like Nate. Nobody wishes they were like Mike anymore. They all wish they were like Nate.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel,
I'm so tired.
Action.
I'm gonna cry until I sleep. Oh, fuck acorns! What is this bitch doing? What is she doing? I'm so confused! Worth. That was actually not a bad. Wow, I just jump canceled out of her. Parry, that's kinda cool. Jesus fucking Christ, what is happening? Oh my god, what is happening? Why do I suck? Ow. Yeah, fuck you and your meter. You don't deserve it! Okay, well, just got me. What the shit? I'm actually not sure why I got hit there. I'm going to say it's frazzled reaction time due to not sleeping, but I felt like I was blocking. Come again. Oh my god, really? She low profiled my growler? I wonder if that's an answer. That's probably, yeah, probably is an answer to all this dry bullshit. Yeah, I wonder if that is. I mean, I'm not getting shit off of it, but still. It's better than being pressured. Yeah, that might work. It's working so far, hasn't not worked once.
Secret between you and me. I had no idea that would work.
I just went for it, and it worked. That's like the best feeling. That is the best feeling in the world in fighting games. When you don't actually know if something will work, but it would be fucking awesome if it did, and then it does work. Best feeling.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One, action.
Fuck you. Oh my god, that was supposed to be a 2C, and that shit would have worked if it wasn't 2C, it was a 3C. Nice command grab, asshole. Bitch! Bitch! Why does she do the animation for throwing a projectile, but then she doesn't throw a projectile? That shit confuses me. I don't think I've seen it before. Command grabs! Why is she doing this to me? I've never been beat by Tsubaki! Why is she doing this to me now? Why you gotta wait until I'm tired as fuck to whip out all this shit? It's uncalled for! Now she calls out my backdash? She just called out my backdash! Dude, this is unacceptable right now. Like, I can't... My fragile ego can't handle this. You son of a bitch! Oh god. I got scared. You motherfucker, where was the Bobby? There's the Bobby. Oh! Oh! Oh shit. God damn it! Yes. I'm best.
As Ryan wins. Rebel 3, action!
How was that not a counter hit? This game's bullshit. Damn it, I suck. I'm the best. Yeah, I knew that was a war. What? Yo! No, dude! I ain't taking no trades like that. Oh, cool. I was gonna confirm that, but then she died. So I didn't have to. Thank God, because I probably would have fucked it up. Why am I getting further right now when I haven't slept and I don't do... Oh my god, I'm playing better when I'm on an hour and a half of sleep than I do when I'm, like, actually rested. That's a disappointing realization.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1, action.
Fuck me. Yeah, I finally did send and then I fucked something else up. Excellent. Excellent. Oh my god. Oh, please hit first. I would not have been surprised actually if that was like a double down.
As Ryan wins. Rebel 2. Action. Counter.
Oh my god, that he almost comboed off of that shit! Can a brother get a combo? Can a brother get a combo? Oh my god, and I get I don't know what I'm doing, but that worked. I'll take it. Can a brother get a combo? Ah! If I lose like this, I have had like 17 opportunities to win. If I lose like this, I will cry. Literally. On camera, I will fucking cry. What am I doing? Wow. You are bullshitting me if you think I didn't tech that. Bullshit that I did not tech that. I'm losing like this. I lost like that. That's what I get. I cursed myself. I said, look at me, I'm playing better than usual. And then everything just dive bombs, crashes and burns. There was no reason for me to lose that. Damn it. That was just the worst. I can't believe that I didn't check that. I really just cannot believe I didn't check that. Shit. It's gonna haunt me.